They're supposed to represent the hen who's brave and strong and ready to go in and tackle a major problem. So they're going to start in five-point position. First thing that they do when they hear the music is to get up those fists and they're ready to fight. They're going to bounce for 16 beats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. They step forward on their right foot and they're going to punch their right hand. You want to keep this hand up nice and strong, very direct. 1, switch 2, punch it 3 and 4, switch hands. 5, 6, 7, 8. They follow that exact same pattern again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next thing they're going to do is punch up high. So that was a medium level. Now they go high. They go down 1, punch up 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Repeat the pattern. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now they get to kick. So they're going to punch down. Close those feet. 1, 2. Kick the left leg. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Repeat the pattern. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great thing. They get to make up their own pattern of kicks and punches. They must stay stationary. They can't do anything to the side. It all needs to go forward. So their own pattern. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next thing they're going to do is turn in a circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. They're going to jump up in second position with their feet, right hand to the ceiling. Look up on 1. They're going to hold this position until they hear me say, recover, bow, and then they'll go back to the riser order. Let's give it a try with music. Here we go.
Return to your risers.